because so all male gametes are not reached to that egg cell. It means some are failure during the time of transport. So at the, that's why reason. So it means hundreds or thousands of male gametes are released. Thousands of male gametes are released than that egg cell. To compensate the loss of male gametes, so male reproductive organ producing, okay, hundreds or thousands of male gametes, so they are reached to the female gamete or egg cell process. After that, in the fertilization, so generally fertilization is vital event in sexual reproduction. So fertilization refers that fusion of different gametes, male and female gamete. Generally in lower organism, means in algae, okay, fertilization occur outside of body of organism, outside of body of organism, generally occur in water. Okay, in that external condition, so that is known as external fertilization. That is known as that external fertilization is the object of it. Generally, so some, it means fertilization and syngamy, both are synonyms. But sometimes it is interchangeable. But sometimes they are that interchangeable condition. Okay, so that is that generally in that it takes place in that sexual reproduction process. Both are occur, fertilization and syngamy, both are okay. So synonyms words, but sometimes they are that interchangeable, right? After that, in that fertilization process, so in the lower organisms, mostly in that algae, so fertilization takes place outside a body of organism in water. That is known as that external fertilization. That is known as external media. So it producing at the time of fertilization, so it produces large number of male gametes, okay, to reach that egg cell. It means the water, so large number of male gametes are released, okay, they are swim in water to reach that egg cell. So this egg cell are less, okay, so male gametes are released, thousands or hundreds of male gametes than the egg cell, because at the time of the transport, so some male gametes are failure to reach that egg cell. That's why large number of male gametes are released to reach that egg cell. Okay, for compensation of the loss. Okay, so large number of male gametes are released to that water and to reach that egg cell process. After that, in some terrestrial fungi, terrestrial fungi means which fungi grown on the soil, that is known as that terrestrial process. Okay, terrestrial fungi, and also in that bryophyta and in pteridophyta and in gymnosperms and angiosperms, fertilization is occur inside the body of organism. Inside the body of organism, so that is known as internal fertilization. So in this also it's a great synchrony. It is in this also, it means large number of male gametes or sperms release to reach reduced number of female gamete, reduced number of egg cell. Okay, we observed in that all living organism, large number of male gametes or sperms release to reach reduced number of egg cell. Egg cell are very less. Okay, so that is known as the internal fertilization. So internal fertilization is takes place in that female reproductive organ. Right, so that is known as that fertilization process. After fertilization, post fertilization changes. Events in fourth fertilization events are, first one is that zygote. Okay, so generally zygote is a vital link from one species to that another species. It is continuous every living organism in most of that plant. Okay, so every living organism start their life cycle within a single cell, that is known as a zygote. Every living organism start their life cycle with a single cell. So this is single cell is known as that zygote. This single cell is known as that so zygote. Zygote is a vital link from discontinuity from one species to that another species. It is a continuous. Every living organism start their life cycle with a single cell, that is known as a zygote. That is the objectivity important. Okay, if a fertilization is occur outside of organism, so zygote is formed externally. Externally, in external fertilization, okay. So generally, in external fertilization means what is the meaning? So generally in that algae and most of that algae. So in some algae, generally in that fungi, so this zygote is a zygote producing a thick wall, producing, so it is a zygote. This zygote producing a thick wall at the time of unfavorable condition present at red condition. Present at a rest condition. Present at rest condition. So that is known as a zygospore. That is known as zygospore. Right? So it is an important point. This zygospore protected to that zygote from unfavorable or drought conditions. Okay, so that is known as the zygospore. Okay, so after that, it means, for example, in higher organism, zygote is formed inside that body. Okay, so that is known as a, in internal fertilization. Okay, in the lower organism, okay, embryo is not formed. In lower organism, like algae, Chlamydomonas, okay, zygote, after karyogamy, zygote immediately undergoes mitosis. Undergoes meiosis. That is known as zygotic meiosis. Zygotic meiosis takes place. So in that lower organism like algae, so when that zygote undergoes meiosis, that is known as zygotic meiosis. So it producing of that haploid spores. Haploid spores. So this haploid spores again germinate to producing new organism. So that is known as that zygote. So it is the first step. After that, embryogenesis. Embryogenesis refers to that formation of embryo. From zygote. Formation of embryo from zygote is known as that embryogenesis. So in embryogenesis process, In embryogenesis, mitosis is occur. It means cell division is the objective bit, and second one is that cell differentiation. Okay, cell division means so in that embryo number of cells are increasing the number of cells in embryo, increase in number of cells. Increase in number of cells is known as that cell division. After the cell differentiation, in the cell differentiation, this cells or tissues developed into organs. So that is known as that cell differentiation process. That is known as embryo genesis. After that fertilization, after fertilization, ovules are convert into that seed. Post fertilization changes, then ovary is convert into fruit. Sometimes, okay, without ovary, without fertilization, ovary is converted into fruit. That is known as parthenocarpy. Sometimes, without fertilization, without fertilization, ovary converted to fruit. That is known as parthenogenesis. Parthenocarpy is a parthenocarpy. So after that parthenogenesis means what is that? Parthenocarpy. By the parthenocarpy, seedless fruits are formed. By parthenocarpy, so seedless fruits are formed. Okay, so it means a juice is increased, it is used for that. Okay, juice industry, right? So after that parthenogenesis, parthenogenesis refers to that, okay, female gamete is convert to embryo, haploid female gamete convert to embryo okay, so that is known as the parthenogenesis. It means embryo is formed from unfertilized egg cell. Okay, embryo is formed from unfertilized egg cell, or female gametophyte convert into the haploid. Okay, so haploid female gamete convert to that embryo without fertilization. Without fertilization, that is known as a parthenogenesis process. Okay, after fertilization, okay, ovary is converted into fruit, then ovules are converted into seeds. So remaining other It means in a flower, sepals, petals, okay, stamens, stigma, style, all are falls off. Okay? But in some plants, generally stigma, style, stamens, petals, sepals are falls off. Sepals falls off after fertilization. Okay, and in embryo sac, synergids, antipodals degenerate. But in some plants, so sepals are persistent. It means they are permanent. They are not falls off for fertilization or formation of fruit. So they remain attached to the fruit. They are remain attached to fruit. So that is known as a persistent calyx. They are remain attached to fruit. They are known as that persistent calyx. Okay. So example, in sunflower, right? So calyx is convert into that papus. Calyx is convert into that papus like structure. For example, in brinjal and tomato, okay, sepal calyx is persistent. So for example, it is a fruit, so that is known as that calyx. This calyx is a permanent, okay. For example, it is a brinjal, that is known as persistent calyx.